Don't know. Hey, turn on CNN for me. Let me know if there it shows anything for New York right now. If not, then we're good. Huh? Yeah, no problem. Yeah. Okay, well, if there's nothing on there, then we're good. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. There's even helicopters in the air, so it's something big. It looks like everything south of, Penn Station's all shut down. Yeah, here comes another fire crew and another fire crew. My God, they're all out here. Okay, well anyway, I'll let you go. I'm just curious if you saw anything on there. It's impressive. Yeah, I don't know, but anyway. All right, well, hey, I'll let you go, and if you see something on there, call me back. I'll leave my phone on. Explosion down the road. Yeah, they just evacuated 7th Avenue all the way up to Times Square. I was headed towards the subway, and now they're making us all move back. It's all shut down. I mean, they keep on moving us farther and farther north. So, I'm gonna try to get out of here. One moment. Anyhow. They keep coming. So I'm just letting you know, I won't be calling you. I'm not there yet, but I'm just keeping you informed. Anything on the news yet? Wow. I'm in front of Penn Station, which is at 32nd Street, right? The explosion's on 23rd. So I'm at 32nd. And it's closed up to 35th. So they got 10 blocks closed north of here.